in the ladies on the way. First of five final sections, the men's 4x200 meter relay. And they are moving. Remo running out of lane four at a sheet time of 1:32.50. And then here's the first change and completed. Greenville and Schoenager, Arlington, Houston, closing.
We're doing good.
Greenville and the Red and Black is the leader, coming to the second game. Dallas Jesuit now moving up in three. Plato East in six.
That track be on?
Rainbow. Plato East and Jesuit. Final exchange. Rainbow takes it. On the inside, it's Dallas Jesuit now making the run. And ready to the top. Dallas Jesuit takes the lead. Plato East comes in the second. Dallas Jesuit. And a late third by Frisco Liberty. They're all a good sign at this race.
Nope, nope.